Progressives are experts at harming the very people they're supposedly trying to help. For example, minimum wage was a disaster from the beginning in the 1930s under President Roosevelt, when the minimum wage put people out of work in the Great Depression because businesses could not afford to maintain a large work staff under depression-like conditions. When we raised the minimum wage sharply in the 1960s and 1970s, it was the same bad result. Black teenage unemployment rose sharply. Women and blacks in general were out of work often. What this suggests is that raising the minimum wage to $15 an hour would be another disaster. Let's help people, give them a chance to enter the workforce, to get into the first rung on the ladder, and not be thrown into unemployment by a high minimum wage.